recognize me.
A weird rip in the universe? Oh, baby, I gotta touch them.
I shall.
Hurry up, it's gonna be late. I swear, if I miss the opening ceremony.
Do you think I'd miss a chance to see Superman cut the ribbon with his eyes?
You're right. I keep forgetting you're a bigger fan than I am.
Everyone should be a big fan. When people think Metropolis, they think Superman.
Wait. What is that?
Thunder? It better not rain on the parade.
What's the protocol if we catch those insurgent terrorists out in the open scanning one of us? Should we attempt a rescue?
Batman says neutralize the resistors first. Friendly recovery and rescue is low priority.
Dialed Grace!
Penguin is not truly a penguin.
Yeah, mate. And I'm not a boomerang. The Joker wasn't funny. It's not supposed to be real. It's to be cool.
But I am.
Ooh, what's in the tube? I love military body flavors.
New intel. We're seeing heavy weapon troopers being deployed. Let them get a bead on you and they'll chew you up. Don't let them.
Inside this jammer is a Terminaut that's your new best friend, TFX. Keep it twitching with the energy released by killing tangos. Kill enough, the jammer sucks up the energy and projects a shield. Get back behind it when the skull ship tries to fry you. I need you unfried and running that jammer until I'm done. Operation is a go.
All forces converge. Localized signal disruption. What are those insurgents up to?
Shark mark for elimination!
Powered up.
Your pal Harley's on the ground. You haven't even paper shot.
Raising the pressure, Boomerang.
Successful exfiltration. That means the party's over.
Transmission all about.
Riddle me this. What has four unexploded heads? The spar. And belongs up with the radio star.
Everyone keep quiet. I ain't chasing a bunch of riddles and bullshit.
It's you. Four heads is you. The radio star is on the radio tower. Go to the radio tower.
I'm waiting.
Eddie, frickin' Enigma. Really getting the Arkham 25 to Life gang back together.
Eddie Enigma. Enigma. Oh, I am delighted by riddles and brain teasers.
Mike, he's the worst. He leaves all the clues for Batman. Don't leave flaming clues!
Could you truly be this dense? Look to the sky. Well done. Perhaps I estimated you all. But it's not just your brains I'm weighing like.
No. The augmented reality challenges I've seeded throughout the city will test your bodies, too.
Test your bodies, too.
When you try and fail, fail, fail again, Argus will see that I, Edward Nygma, the Riddler.
In case it needs stating, no greasy little crossword jockey gives you orders. I do.
Waller, Nygma's hacked our bombs. That seems bad.
Low on my list of priorities, Lawton. We have actionable intel out of Cobblepot. Prototype grenades hidden in the Justice Day stage at the stadium. Retrieve those grenades, Task Force X. Expect resistance.
Goofy old crossword jockey. It's funny because it's true.
Activity levels way down. Keep searching.
Within their lair, the thousands plot. Too many exits mark the spot.
Terminating Quinn!
Forces. If your comms are hijacked by a Terran determined to present you with riddles, ignore him. The Terran criminal in question is obsessive and not worth the disruption to our mission.
We're at the stadium, Waller. Found a shitload of dead aliens, and we didn't even get a chance to kill them. No. No.
God damn. Son of a bitch. Lock me up. My daughter. Get me into this. With these assholes. I'm gonna kill you.
You, want to talk about it?
No.
To do that.
You shouldn't be here.
Yeah, we know, lady.
Then why are you still in the city? Every minute I waste on you is stolen from the people who truly need my help. I won't be around to save you again.
Where else are you gonna go, princess? All the fun is right here.
I would bring you to Hobbs Bay to save the innocents there, if I thought you gave a damn. But we all know better. Leave Metropolis while you still can.
We're trying to!
He did not confiscate our grenades. That was generous.
Well, she didn't say we couldn't blow shit up on our way out of town, right?
She did not.
Would you look at us following orders?
No, he's not.
Good icebreaker when you're up against crowds of vehicles.
I mean, yeah, like a couple of months back, yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Yep.
I'm a
personnel who went MIA during a field test. I need you to locate them.
Yeah,
bullets would just bounce back and kill you. Don't second thought. Shoot away, Boomerang. Diana! Come on out! Look at the little guns! I was wondering if I'd see you four again. Here I am, looking for an Amazonian princess, and all I find is America's least wanted.
Wonder Woman's a personal friend. You'll get to her over our dead bodies.
Not mine.
Don't you dare give in to this asshole, Shark.
Morton? This ain't the fight, mate.
Enhanced interrogation it is. I hope not you are too attached to your hands.
Oh, Wonder Woman! You know, I heard something else. Okay. She legged it to Hobbs Bay. Just missed her.
But wait, how are you number one? What I've probably been getting achievements on Suicide Squad all day.
Would be the one to give it up, though. Well, I'm still on mission, but I'd feel bad leaving you without something.
Hmm.
Oh, and Death Knight. I know you're worried about your kid, Zoe, right? I'll make sure she's safe and sound. After Brainiac transforms her.
Lantern, you piece of shit! Come back here!
Well, hello, big boy. Oh, if I only had a sword. Anyone got a sword?
What'd you have to mean? I barely touched it!
Hey, Lantern! What else you got, you knob?
He's coming back.
Oh, shit! That was Deadshot! That was... Friendly Shark!
Get to the next one, too.
We're gonna find a way out of this stupid stadium.
Weirdest looking cricket pitch I ever saw.
Unit gone MIA after field testing Gizmo's vehicle weapons. Get to their last known location and meet up with Colonel Flag.
Who is this Gizmo?
Need to know. Just bring back the Argus personnel.
Who's Argus?
Boomerang, I can kill you at literally any moment.
Shiny new ordnance for you, TFX. Pull this rescue off. You'll need this shrink tech we requisitioned from the Hall of Justice. Miniaturizes and protects, like sealing folks in a kid's toy. You're gonna use it to hot potato my people back to the bus.
So using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny, and bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Definitely. downside, we'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait, these poor buggers were safe until we turned up.
No. Yeah. Damn it, TFX. Just get this done. Do scanning coming. Slam those alien suckers and get everybody out. I want you working over those hostiles. My scans are Charlie Foxtrot.
New bullets!
Done. Inflicted enough. Climb on,
soldier. This is your evac. Get ready to defend and retrieve. I'm about to start a new scan. God damn it, TFX! I need that walking artillery cleared out.
You failed. The only acceptable casualties are your own task force. Yeah,
all
we clear.
If we're just apparently wrestling guilty, it's like for being less than like 2 years trained, the world
my people are laying low in this area.
I've played both of the Attack on Titan games.
So using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny. Bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Downside, we'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait,
these poor buggers were safe until we turned up.
Damn.
FX. Just get this done.
Well, you know who's gonna be happy about that? Crash Bandicoot's number one fan. No, Banjo. Yeah, great. Yep. Yep. Yeah. I'd say get it. Thing that came out was Liberty City DLC, so probably doesn't come with that. But. Yeah. No, I didn't buy the Ultimate Edition. Rush.
Come on. And transport the non-coms to the bus. Double time it.
Ooh, I've always wanted a tiny fragile pet.
No, shark.
New target.
Yep, I'm shooting with that shot.
Get him out of street wrap and onto the bus. Time's ticking.
Vargas doesn't leave Vargas behind, soldier. Get on.
Beginning scan. He's going through the matches and going through the records. That's what he's doing.
Rescue people.
Yes, yes, he's going through every single video. Yes. So that's why he hasn't gotten to your matches yet, Raj. All right. So you stop complaining about it. Give him time. Yes, Raj. I know, Raj. Give him time. Give him time to go through the wreck. Give him time to go through the videos, Raj. Don't start complaining about it.
Quinn, you are
that soldier on the bus life-size, wise ass? Stop them from reaching that vehicle. Fat lady hasn't sung yet, TFX. I need the rest of my team.
This is a surprise.
Go off mission and I kill you. Understand?
That's for verification, universe. That's for a blue checkmark. You don't have to pay.
On these bus steps 5 minutes ago.
Time to exfil back to the Hall of Justice.
There's a DM limit, yes. But if you pay for verification, then that's not.
Shut up.
Okay, everybody. Debrief and make your way to medical.
Ugh, finally some good news. They keep the strong stuff in medical.
Oh, not you, Task Force X. You get to stay behind and meet the Gizmo. His workshop is back there.
That's a gerbil, moron.
Ah!
Right, let me take a look at you. A muscle head, a nut job, something that offends my eyes, and a homeless person. You're perfect.
We know.
Perfect for what?
Crash test dummies. The name's Gizmo. Since they couldn't get heavy ordnance into the city, Argus recruited yours truly to weaponize some of the local rides. Now, I need warm bodies nobody gives a crap about in the driver's seat.
He did it. Yep.
Goddamn way I'm getting in one of those.
Relax, you cheesecake. We've all been in worse.
He did it, and John Laurinaitis needs to stop acting like a victim because we all know he's involved, right?
And I'll drop in fully outfitted, absolutely lethal vehicles.
But as far as the Brock Lesnar thing, Vince McMahon told her to send those pictures.
Take the elevator.
Vince McMahon told her to send those pictures.
She might have shoved a bomb in my brainstem, but I like a broad with sass. And Walla, she got sass from Miles. Now scram.
Green Lantern's the only thing between us and that skull ship. But you're nowhere near ready to face him.
That's why your support squad will be working double time to get you four kitted out. We're even skipping the safety rags. First up, Hack's waiting for you in the city with some intel and upgrades.
There was rap music in the 2000s, Rush, so you want them to listen to the 2000s rap music? No, it's not. That's not. But it's kind of. Yeah, no. Yeah, monkey. Yeah, yeah. Never tell your kids to come into situations sailor, right? I didn't say anything about putting Raj in the Hall of Fame. Raj wasn't in the Hall of Fame before. Hey, you weren't. Hey, you weren't. Hey, what are you talking about, bud? Hey, you weren't.
Seizing precious material is our bloody job.
Exactly.
No, I didn't.
So I isolated their broadcast signal, and you can track it.
Yeah, I don't think so, bud.
Could be inside any enemy, so follow this tracker. Happy hunting.
One of my friends from back in the day, Rush.
LexCorp looks deserted. Security shutters are down. But you're saying you're still on site?
My name is on the building.
Another one of my friends from like, 5 years ago? Something like that? Right, Monkey? Something like that.
You're one of the preeminent scientific minds in the world.
Yes. That's Convicted. Convicted, aka Leo, yeah. That's a BITW show off. Show off? I don't know. Show off. Nah, he's like 20 years old now. Well, I mean, I first talked to him was five years ago at least, but I talked to him last year. Another guy from back in the day, Raj. These like 5 years ago.
There you have it, folks. Lex Luthor plans to save us all. Till then, stay hidden. And look out for one another.
No, you got changed to Brock Lesnar, remember, Monkey? No, cause I told Grizzly to put you in, and Grizzly put you in. I told him to put you in as Edge, but he changed you to Brock Lesnar because we put Snake in as Edge. Well, sorry, bud, that's what happened.
Down, but the target's moving, leaving its host. Good instincts.
Yeah, we're fighting it. It's fighting.
Give me the good stuff. Hope it ain't too gooey.
Hey, Pack! Can you find us more of these little, Lutonauts?
Yeah, true. They do kick them right off the bat.
That's the absolute worst name I've ever heard. Argos Comms channel renamed to Rick and the Lutonauts. I'll track him. Count on me. Lutonauts.
Chases, fights, swag. It's like you read our minds. Hey, can you read our minds?
I'm visualizing real hard. Money for nothing. Come on.
Hey, TFX.
Somebody sent you a screenshot of Ghost. Did Ghost message somebody else this?
Here's something else I've been working on. Your very own mercenary contract server. I set it up for the off-the-books missions from the rest of the Brain Bomb crew. You might even get special requests from them.
Lost.
When you activate a contract, I'll handle tracking it. Just remember to cash in completed ones. Any contracts you haven't activated will be reset daily for security. Snitches get glitches.
Don't be afraid to have a little fun.
Loot's nice and all, but if I gotta hear flags whole, kidnap the penguins, fly to these bugs, shoot that guy shit one more time, I'm gonna lose it.
TFX, before your next sortie, Gizmo's got a delivery for you. Head to the marked area, and good luck.
All right, you twisted my arm.
Think I'm starting to figure Quinn out.
Oh, to me next. I've got ground forces reporting those crooks exfiltrated the penguin to parts unknown.
Let the criminals have him. Cobblepot's dead weight.
A screw-up gun runner's still a gun runner. Don't you have more control over your has-been rules, Bruce?
This isn't a dialogue, Lantern. Radiac's not worried about the penguin. Do your job. Total destruction. New target in sight. Y'all got a gift for that, don't you? Order if you've got the goods. Sure, you kidnap me, poor
Holy moly! This one's straight out of the funny books. I love it. I take my rides free and my weapons unlicensed.
Progress, Task Force X. I'm releasing the limiters on your nanite bombs. You have the run of the island. That means you're clear to go after Green Lantern. Don't screw it up. I've authorized your support team to post their own missions, strictly for improving your arsenal. This is not a team-building exercise. I expect results.
That's our cue.
Oh, so now you all want in on my Green Lantern killing action?
No. The cue for our subterfuge at LexCorp.
Subterfuge? Just say cut and run, Shark.
Fine, we'll do your LexCorp break-in. I just want to say, I think we could have made this marriage work.
I'm feeling this mission. Let me work.
I'm not calling you sir or some other crap, Deadshot.
Pretty sure Flag said that was mandatory.
You shitting me.
Brain bombable offense, he said.
Well, that's just great. Real nice. Where's Waller? I'm gonna... Oh, you're winding me up.
Lantern's military training will serve you well, Brainiac. The Skull ship is defended against all conventional forms of attack. If the Resistance deploys metahumans, let them come. I plan for every contingency.
With colors bright and profits low, here Simon says he runs the show.
Gotta cool the jet.
I love our new toys. We're gonna slice through those jerks like a hot knife through butter.
More like a hot boomerang through aliens, yeah?
Don't remember asking for a punch-up boomer.
Well, that'll be a first. I thought you loved bloody punch-ups.
A lot of freaks. We need to cover each other's backs, okay?
If this is our last mission together, I'm not really the sentimental type. I can't wait to be serious!
Shut up.
Thank you.
bolt took out the jetpack.
Hey man, this doesn't involve me. This is a monkey go through. The universe is talking through you, monkey, not me. Sorry, bud. Yeah, see, Raj, quote unquote, put himself in the whole thing. So what do I have to do? Yeah, that's never gonna happen. No, he's just updating the Discord. Yeah, I mean he's in charge of like updating records and stuff. Hey, you're the one that said it. Hey, I didn't call him stupid. You called him stupid. I didn't allude to nothing. I don't know what to shock it about.
I can count on you, Shark.
Hey, but I never said it, did I? Alluding to it and saying it are two different things, Josh. Nope. Never. I mean, have I called Grizzly stupid? Yes. Have I called him the stupidest person that I've ever met? No. What, like agreeing to it? Have I agreed to somebody calling Grizzly? Yeah, I've agreed to it, yeah. But I never said it. No, that's not a good start to a conversation, Raj. That's not a good start. I'm just saying, Raj. I'm just saying.
I'm in the air.
Oh, okay. Well, there we go. He admitted to it. He admitted to it that he's done it before. All right. Well, that's.
You want to trade a life sentence?
No. You already said you did. Great.
Doesn't look like they got inside. Let's hope we can find a live science guy.
Well, I haven't had my notifications on for years. So, yeah, that was a valid point.
Channel, open the damn door.
You didn't say please. Deadshot didn't say please.
Yeah, that'll really make a difference.
I don't care who you are or how you got here. I'm on the 50th floor and I need extraction. Please.
You heard the man. Let's get up there.
Well, Roger, out of here. Roger, you're out of here. See you later. Well, Raj, you're out of here again.
Open, save me. Cool guy who said it's the Sammy. He's dead now. Huh, it worked. Sheesh, what a mess. And it wasn't us. This is a clearance level.
Took long enough. Is it safe outside? Can you get me out? I'll open the doors.
Oh, thank God. Wait.
Yeah, they're not.
Superheroes, did you say you worked again? Okay.
Jesus, Monkey. All right, calm down.
Me researching the ship, the Kaloans, the phasing.
Okay, Monkey. We don't need you thinking about it, all right, Monkey? Calm down.
We just want the nanite bombs you made for Waller out of our heads. Now!
That's all you want? Of course. You let me go free.
What?
Depends on you, man. Let's go.
Is one of a kind. Reversing a nanocraft to the brain stem.
This ain't show and tell. Just do it.
No. Why?
Right. The process should be relatively painless.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fine, I guess. I mean, yeah, it was like one little horror element in a Suicide Squad game. Doesn't matter. Probably something to do with like Scarecrow or somebody. I don't know. Fear toxins and whatnot. And I might not shoot your other leg. So
Director Waller.
Yeah, don't spoil it.
I don't suppose you brought a warrant, but it wouldn't matter anyway. My secrets are my own.
You listen to
Thank
me.
Thank you for your service, Hefferson. You're dismissed.
What?
Delete and purge
20
all
years
data.
I worked for you, Lex.
No. I never played any of the Persona games. I watched the Persona anime, but I never played any of the games.
Hack, stop this.
Already on it. I'll save what I can.
10th Force X. I'm not gonna say you betrayed my trust, because you never had it. I counted on you going rogue to get us inside LexCorp.
All humans do
is manipulate. In my home, father would never.
I'm your daddy now, Shark. That goes for all of you. I'm your daddy.
Oh, those bombs ain't coming out. Now you better get that into your heads if you want to keep them. Now. Luther's ahead of us. And we've got nothing on him. What are you going to do about that?
Ivy was in here, boss. Maybe we could ask her.
What, Ivy? Poison Ivy? Dead Poison Ivy after Scarecrow gave Gotham a crop dusting. That one?
I got a real strong hunch she ain't pushing up daisies no more.
Find her. Bring her to me for questioning.
We'll find her.
How will we find her?
At least you shippers got us these. Schematics for the latest LexCorp weapons line. Military grade. Reliable. Number one choice for crooked PMCs and juntas everywhere. Boom. Maybe Argus should check the other weapons manufacturers in town.
Good for you, buddy. Want a sticker?
Fine, Ivy. Why send us instead of all our Argus mooks?
That's because Raj was asking, and I was like, I don't remember putting Raj in the whole thing. I don't think I did.
You know, you could just ask the living search engine for help. We've been poking around the league's database.
Who, Deathkiller? Did I put Deathkiller in there at one point? I might have.
This Ivy has the abilities of a goddess. Surveilling her feels profane.
Well, your Batman has a problem with boundaries. He built a pheromone tracker to find Ivy. Just modded your comms. If Ivy's in the city, this tracker will lead you to her.
Let's find her before the league does.
You kidding? It's Ivy those league chumps should be worried about. Unless y'all want to end up a poorly plated spring mix, you better put me in charge and let me talk to Ives first.
I mean, he did do that. No, but he did do that, because those matches are on the channel, so he actually did that. ivy trap. Oh, we're looking for poison ivy now? Okay, cool. Poison ivy was still alive, but alright.
What if we're walking right into a trap?
That does appear to be our group's specialty.
Oh, it's totally a trap. But if I play it cool, like, long time no see, lively Ivy, I think she'll almost definitely let me live.
Longest reigning Cruiserweight Champion? yeah, probably. Yeah, that, also that. Because those, me and Ghost and Skip were like the only three people that cared about the Cruiserweight title. Because we're the only ones that wanted to play as Cruiserweight. I mean, like Jump is like the longest reigning $1 million champion, but nobody cared about that title.
Alrighty.
Protecting your back.
Multiplying your force, Deadshot.
Want you out front if we're meeting a pissed off plant lady.
Stupid missing Ivy. Gonna be stumbling over vines and shit.
Cheer up, boy. You get to meet Poison Ivy, the girl who actually saved Gotham from that nutcase scarecrow. She was a damn good friend to a girl with a shitty boyfriend. Should have a judge.
That does not sound like a...
She'd wipe out a good chunk of the human race and start fresh if she could. I'm just saying, my girl Pamela, she's complicated.
I mean, he did win the tag titles. Well, yeah, I mean, I'd put him in there because he won them, so. Yeah, me and Fruit were tag team champions, and me and Tex were also women's tag champs.
We sure this tracker's working.
Getting thrown off by Boomer's pheromones. Ugh, guy is right.
It's concentrated machismo.
Fear. Doubt. Shame. And a rank owner.
Hmm. What's one main championship and one mid-card championship? So you could be a world champion and US champion. No. You gotta give everybody else a chance, Chris. Yeah? Gus, what if Monkey wanted to be IC champion while you're US champion? If you got both of them, where does that leave Monkey? Yeah, well, rules change, bud. Yep. Yes.
Now you see me?
Quinn, your girl Ivy's.
Because that'd be like Monkey wanting to be WWE champion and NXT champion at the same time. Can't do that. I don't have a title. I know. Remember, Monkey? You took the NXT title back? No, because you cashed in your rematch clause as Sheamus, remember? Monkey does. Monkey beat me. Yeah, he changed to Sheamus.
Do my own air support.
Holly, you going the wrong way. Want you out front if we're meeting a pissed off plant lady. Alrighty.
What happened to the parade?
What do you mean? You don't see that thing in the sky?
They better not call it off. I traveled all this way to get an autograph.
Yeah, me too. Excuse me.
Metropolis, huh?
Your girl Ivy's not over there.
Alrighty.
Your comrade is this way.
Alrighty.
What game are you playing, man?
Want you out front if we're meeting a pissed off plant lady.
Above these creeps' pay grade.
Report any sightings so capture teams can be deployed to your location. He's no fighter, but his access to advanced technology makes him a threat. And you.
target. In Director Bones' operation, CC Normal rise above its station.
About the huge failure back there.
You mean pulling out the bombs?
No, boomerang. Okay, I did mean the boss.
I don't see why Brainiac needs him. I'm just a Terran. Killer Croc, 50% lizard. Batman.
To toot my own horn, guys, but I saved our behinds from Walla back in the lab.
Oh, jeez, Hal. You want a medal?
Yes! Badges, pins, patches. I can't get enough. Fine, one swing at a time. Yes! Alrighty. Hey, Shucky, what do people taste like?
Pork, I guess. Bit sweeter, maybe.
I am pork.
Oh, right, yeah.
Don't you have a cave to go back to?
Someone's taking out your patrols and installations, Bruce.
Luther's weapons, or Wonder Woman. I also can't discount the gang of miscreants. No damage at this scale indicates ability and competence those four don't have.
Alrighty.
Waller always plans two steps ahead.
Maybe, just maybe, you could have mentioned it before we walked into a bollocking.
Your girl Ivy's not over there.
Who else nearly crapped themselves when Waller went off? Wait, I mean, didn't anyone nearly crap themselves?
Talking to you above my head.
I never saw one of those bombs go off before.
Jeez.
Nothing like a dusted Terran to keep you good and motivated.
You guys ever look into Shark's eyes and wonder what he's thinking?
You could just ask.
Yeah, what you thinking of that?
The socio-political implications of what...
Wind it in, mate!
The symbol of a reigning queen is where our awning makes his green.
Earlier.
Hey, Shark, you enjoying yourself?
I have mixed emotions.
You'll think, generally, when you break out of prison, you want to have a better time than you did back in prison.
My plan to get us out of this, it should have worked.
Be getting my salvo on Quinn.
Me, I have not.
Oh, welcome to our podcast.
Crush his ass.
This is bullying.
Be aware. Lantern engaged with Wonder Woman before returning to his assigned defensive duties. She's injured, but an active threat. Push any advantage. Use her concern for Terran casualties against her. Grind her down.
We should workshop a better name than bloody Task Force X.
The No Parole Patrol.
The Killer Elite.
Team Waller.
Sharky, we need to talk.
Task Force Exodus.
Like a Renaissance painting, only with more ice and murders. Well, actually, some of those had a buttload of murders. Watch me, not the wire!
With colors bright and profits low, here Simon says he runs the show.
Going the wrong way. Want you out front if we're meeting a pissed off plant lady.
Thank you.
He runs the show.
How do you remain so upbeat in the face of overwhelming despair?
I think about all the people who weren't so lucky. Pushed down, their dreams dashed, their hopes gone. It cracks me up.
Quinn locked.
Would you like for me to change your mind today, Miss Quinn?
Criminals. I investigated debris from your vehicular weapons. Second-rate mechanical work. Gizmo's work. You four really have been sent to your deaths. You know that, don't you?
Metropolis is starting to grow on me.
It's a nice time of the year. Just at the start of invasion season.
Apart.
taking this act on tour.
Even when I have reclaimed my rightful throne, I will look back on these moments.
If you want us to come visit for the halls, just say so.
Do not.
Sure could use a gym session.
Do you keep the guns on in the gym?
No.
Do you keep the mask on?
No.
Do you send photographs to a social media site with the caption, Gains?
No.
Yes.
Cracking heads and breaking hearts.
Quinn is done.
Surveillance and dealing with Luther. It's too soon to deploy. He wants to prove himself to the cause. Of course, Brainiac. For the glory of New Kolu.
Alrighty.
Thank you.
Quinn, your girl Ivy's not over there.
If I'm being honest, I'm more of a joke gal. Riddles never get punchlines.
Want you out front if we're meeting a pissed off plant lady.
Thank you.
Ivy's not over there.
Focusing on Quinn.
Your comrade is this way.
Harley, you're going the wrong way. Want you out front if we're meeting a pissed off plant lady.
Harley, your comrade is this way. Mm-hmm.